Welcome to the installation video for the SYNC110 Energy Recovery Ventilator, or ERV. In this video, we'll walk you through the step-by-step process of installing the ERV for optimal performance. These steps can also be applied to the SYNC 120 ERV. For this installation, you'll need the following tools. To get started, we recommend choosing an installation location in a conditioned space for easy access and maintenance. This is a ceiling mount only unit. Make sure you have at least 20 inches of clearance under the door for filter and core access. If needed, you can also prep your surface by installing 2x4s so you don't have to mount directly to the stud. Before hanging the unit, you can remove the door and the unit's core to make it easier and lighter to install. Next, install the mounting brackets on the unit using the hardware provided. Refer to the image included on the door panel to ensure proper orientation, and then using the mounting brackets and the provided screws, secure the unit to the ceiling. As a best practice, we recommend isolating the mounting brackets from the mounting surface to minimize vibration. Now you'll connect the ductwork. There are three main types of installation configurations: simplified, partially dedicated, and fully dedicated. In this example, we are showing a simplified installation where the ERV connects directly to the air handler's cold air return. Stale air is drawn from the cold air return duct, and fresh air is introduced downstream into the same duct. A partially dedicated installation draws stale air from specific locations, such as bathrooms or laundry rooms, and introduces fresh air into the cold air return. This method allows for targeted ventilation of specific areas. For both the simplified and partially dedicated installation, while not required for the ERV to run properly, interlocking the air handler with the ERV will allow for even air distribution. Lastly, the fully dedicated installation is a standalone system where the ERV draws stale air from specific points and delivers fresh air to specific locations. This system is not connected to the air handler or furnace, making it ideal for installations that don't have a central HVAC system. For all installation scenarios, here are a few tips to maximize your airflow. All duct runs should be kept as short as possible and have as few bends or elbows as possible. 45-degree elbows are preferred to 90-degree elbows. And use Y fittings instead of T fittings whenever possible. All duct joints should be fastened with screws, rivets, or duct sealant and wrapped with mastic or quality duct tape to prevent leakage. And all ducts running through attics and unheated spaces must be sealed and insulated to code. In cold climates, the duct bringing outdoor air to the ERV should be insulated to avoid condensation. Once the ductwork is connected, it's time to move on to the control and electrical connections. These units come with a 10-pin terminal block and can be controlled in multiple ways. We offer timers, two-speed dehumidistat switches, and a precision sync wall control, which includes a convenient backlit LCD display and precision balancing to dial in exact airflow when paired with the SYNC A and F models. Refer to our controls overview for more information about the available options. You can also use any third-party control with a dry contact. In this application, we're installing the precision SYNC control. Using three-wire, 20-gauge minimum, connect red, green, and yellow to the wiring terminals located on the control's backplate. Attach the backplate to the wall, then attach the faceplate to the backplate, being careful of the alignment to avoid damaging the contact pins. On the terminal block located on the ERV, connect a jumper wire between on and red, and connect the three-wire 20-gauge minimum, red, yellow, and green. Now you can power on and test the unit. Start by reinstalling the unit core and door if you removed it prior to mounting. The unit comes with a standard 3-foot power cord that should be plugged directly into a 120-volt AC outlet. Hardwired units are available on request. For hardwired installations, connect the line black, neutral white, and ground screw as shown in the installation manual. Connections should be made by a licensed electrician. Finally, test the ERV to ensure it is balanced and operating correctly. After the unit is plugged in, wait for it to complete its self-checks before setting the desired mode on the control. Once the unit is running, you can confirm airflow. Refer to the balancing procedures in the manual to confirm performance. Your SYNC110 ERV is now installed and ready to provide energy-efficient ventilation. For more detailed instructions, please refer to the installation manual, or if you have any questions regarding your installation, please call our customer support number for assistance.